Look at Brie Bella going right after Charlotte. Sure, taking out some of the frustration and the emotion she's gone through over the past week. Standing up for her sister here tonight.
Brie right now just trying to feed off that fearless attitude of her sister.
Charlotte said, should I apologize? Why should I? I think he's probably at home enjoying online shopping.
Online shopping could be an art.
And Brie Bella looking for some Brie mode. And Charlotte sends Brie out of the ring. Brie may be hurt. Charlotte claims she is going to break the record set by Nikki Bella of 301 days as Divas Champion. Charlotte ended that streak back at Night of Champions in September.
I just hope for Charlotte's sake, she doesn't take winning for granted. I mean, she's had an amazing few months here in WWE, obviously, been very successful. But she gets so ingrained that this is built into her mindset that it could cost her one day.
I think that man right there will help make sure.
Cover, kick out.
That Charlotte doesn't take winning for granted.
You have to ask yourself, who stops Charlotte? Hey, no.
It's a great question, because right now, Charlotte looks certainly unstoppable.
Well, you almost have to ask yourself who can stop Charlotte and the Nature Boy.
Shoulders down and a kick out. Sasha Banks made a statement last week that...
What the escape?
She wanted an opportunity, and Charlotte as Brie now looks to rally. Brie Bella with a few well-placed clotheslines, and there's the running bulldog to Charlotte. And Brie looking for the cover here to knock off the Divas Champion. Hook of the leg, and Charlotte at two.
Imagine what this would do for Brie Bella. You get a big win against Charlotte, you're right there in the midst of the conversation for that Divas Championship.
Charlotte ducks underneath. Looking for a backslide, countered though by Brie. Backslide of her own, shoulders down, Charlotte at two. Drop kick by Brie.
And you got to believe that Brie's not just doing this for herself, but for her sister Nikki tonight.
Absolutely.
Knee right to the face. You know, Nikki's watching at home, and we wish her a speedy recovery. And oh, Charlotte. And Brie, sleeper locked in now to Charlotte.
Man, here we go.
And Rick really has no business being on the apron, John. Is. Sleeper's still in. Ric Flair and Alicia getting into it outside the ring a little bit. And Charlotte breaks the sleeper finally, but has the damage been done?
Alicia's trying to do what she can to make this fair, but
and Rick's calling for the figure four, which Charlotte will turn into the figure eight.
Oh, hold on.
Wait a minute, Brie. Wrapping up Charlotte. Charlotte, oh! Brie back to Brie beat the Divas Champion.
How about that?
Here is your winner, Brie Bella.
Brie Bella beat the Divas Champion here tonight. Charlotte got caught.
Yeah, Daddy Flair's having a one-man dance party on the apron, and it cost his daughter.
And just like that, guys, Brie Bella's got to be in the conversation for a Divas title opportunity down the road.
Hey, congratulations. Congratulations. Brie Bella, and congratulations to Nikki Bella watching at home.
Brie, a former champion herself.